feel pain, accept pain, and know pain. Those who do not know pain will never understand true peace. I will never forget the pain that Yahiko suffered. And now, this world shall know pain.